Everyone, my name is Inspire. Welcome to my channel. This video is a special video because I have someone from out of this world. Ta-da! This is my sister Katya, and today we're going to do another challenge. Last year, I think, or the year before, we did a three marker challenge.
And today we're doing the three marker challenge. Okay.
This year, we're going to draw something summery because it's summer now. For those of you who live in Antarctica and don't know, it's summer. We've made a box of some summery words and some random ones, and we're going to pick from it, and then we're going to create a character that has all these three words inside the illustration. Is that right?
Yep.
Ta-da! Okay. Who's going to pick first?
Last time I picked, folks, so we don't know.
I'm gonna pick a green one.
I'm gonna get a pink one.
Okay. So I picked unicorn.
I wanted that.
Oh, well, you can still put it in your picture.
I got a dragon.
Dragon. I got blue. So we got a blue unicorn, which we know doesn't fit because unicorn has all the colors.
I have scissors.
Scissors, ooh, dragon, and scissors. And that's going to be weird. Oh yeah, I got my favorite one, watermelon.
And I got a straw hat.
Yeah, these are very random. And we're gonna take some time and we're gonna create some line art. And then when we create those characters, we'll tell you what we're going to do with them. For now, bye.
1 eternity later.
We're back and we have drawings. Ta-da! So, mine is a pony circus performer who juggles watermelons on her horn. And she's called Blue without the E.
It's a dragonoid, humanoid. Creature leaning on a scissor with straw hat.
Does she fight with the scissor?
I don't know. She looks like she could chop off your head.
Yeah. So what we're gonna do with these is now we're gonna swap them and color them. So this is going to be an art trade, and we're both going to work on each other's drawings, and we're gonna use Copic markers, and we'll show you the result later. Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, everyone. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to see more of my sister's work, her Tumblr is down below, and the pictures will be available on DeviantArt to view. If you want to see more videos like that with me and my sister, please leave us a comment or a like or nothing, because we'll probably do more anyway. And we'll see you soon. Thank you. Bye.
Bye. This goes in the bloopers.
Gosh, thanks for watching, everyone.
Just let the tree take you.
Stop it. Let's check it in. Check it in. Yep. Okay, where's the box? We don't know where the box is. Oh, we found the box. Ah! Oh no, I messed up. And if you want to see more work between... Damn it. Hi everyone. Oh my god, I'm kidding.
Good call, the pro. Okay.
Oh. Thanks for watching, everyone. Oh. And if you want to see more...
More?
Prima è stato un frattato.
God damn it!